Thank you. Will you accept a blue card from Mr. Carver?
Domnul Carver.
Mr. Carver.
Thank you for accepting my blue card. Should we not now turn our attentions and away from a diplomatic solution, leave that to the United Nations, Arab League and other such international players, and actually turn our attentions to what this House always professes to be so good at, and that is actually dealing with the humanitarian crisis largely caused by European leaders. So let's perhaps, would my colleague agree with me that we should be turn our emphasis to actually helping the 100,000 refugees that you just spoke of? Thank you.
Aveți cuvântul.
You have the floor.
Det är precis det som jag talar om, att vi kan göra mycket mer ifrån EUs sida.
What I said, Mr. Carver, is that we should be more active in the European Union to try to help these people who are fleeing persecution and war. We are, let's face it, one of the wealthiest parts of the world, even if we're going through a crisis. We've got a lot of refugees here, but we can do more, and we can certainly do better burden sharing between the various member states. I'm convinced of that.